Hello. So, you're coming for an assessment of your hands today and checking the strength and things along those lines?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. So, how long ago did your injury occur?
About a month ago.
Okay. And your name is Jared, right?
Yeah.
What exactly happened with the injury?
I burned myself.
Burn. Okay. And so, I can imagine it's on your hand, correct?
Yeah.
I can imagine that it probably has affected the muscles a little bit as well. Your hand is healing compared to the last time. Alright, so I'm gonna take pictures of both of your hands first with the camera. You can just lay them down. And okay, you flip them over. Your hands are flat, please. Not like uncomfortably flat, but
okay.
We're gonna start with the measurements. Thank you. Move your hands over. Thank you. Now I'm just going to have you hold your hands up, and can you lean them forward, lean them back, and out, and in. Okay. Did any of that hurt at all? Okay. Was the pain more in the wrists? See how each of the sections of your fingers bend. Okay, so you can rest that hand. Alright. Now bend your finger. Okay. Do it again. Alright. And then bend your finger. And bend it again. Alright. Bend. Alright. And bend. And bend. And bend. And the thumb. Bend it. Okay. Did any of that hurt at all in this hand?
A little.
A little bit. Okay. Let's try this hand now so you can rest that one. Bend your finger. Bend it again. And bend your finger. You're doing it. Between your fingers, and you're going to resist me tugging it. So you want to keep the paper between those fingers, right? So just pinch your finger right up. Okay, good. Jesus. Okay. Okay, good. Okay. Good. And Do you work with a lot of grease?
Yeah.
That's what this looks like, grease burns. Okay, so like 3-4 spots there. Across your hands. I need you to close your eyes and you're going to tell me which one it is. So this is soft. This is sharp, okay?
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't hurt you, right?
No.
Okay. So just tell me which one it is when you feel it.
Soft.
Open. And does this feel the same as this.
Yeah.
And just a test further up your arm that feels the same as that.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. And does this feel the same as this?
Yeah.
That. Does that?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you feel this? All of your fingers. Now I want to test
not the cure.
If you can feel this, close your eyes. Okay. What does that feel like?
Like a wet wipe. Okay.
Okay, so it's cold and wet. Feel the same there too?
Yeah.
Okay. And same? Cold in all spots?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Great. Okay, just write these notes down. You can remove your hands, please. Thank you. And just confirm in the notes that you're making progress from when you first were injured. Well, I'm glad you're making progress, but you still need to make sure you attend the physical therapy. Okay, so you do have a little bit of weakness between some of your fingers still, and the muscles in your hands will continue to heal. Nothing too serious. But you should have full functioning hands by the end.
Okay.